Olesh to the puck. Rostislav Olesh tailing away from him nicely by Malkin. He's so great at stealing pucks. Here he comes down the wing. Malkin trying to come to the goal. Turns the corner. It's Crosby. He shoots and scores and ties the game at two. Sidney Crosby with his first shorthanded goal.
Yeah, it looked like it went off a stick or a leg of a Panther player, but Sidney Crosby, how do you leave him open? There's one guy going behind the net. Just pick him up. All the Panthers are coming back. They're looking at Malkin. Why wouldn't you take Sidney Crosby? You have to pick up a man when you're back checking. And nobody looks around. Sidney Crosby, it might have went off Olich's stick. Let's take a look. Or Seidenberg's. Yeah, you can see it went off Olich 85.